Welcome, dear students, to a very new interesting topic that till now you can see that we have learned how to draw a schematic when the schematic is very small or your circuit is not complex. So let's first of all launch our KiCad application by double clicking on this. This is the front interface. So let's just make our project by going to file, new project, and let's choose the desktop, and let me say it design for complex schematic, and hit save. Now you can see that we have just created our project. In all the previous videos and the sections, we have seen that we have designed our schematic over a single page. Let me show you our schematic editor. This was our schematic editor where we have designed our schematic in a single sheet. But what if we have a schematic that is complex and has a number of components and do not fit all those components in a single sheet? Then there are two methods. Either you can increase the size of your sheet by going to file and page setup, and over here you can increase the size of your sheet so that your schematic can fit into the into your drawing sheet. Another thing is you can add multiple sheets in your schematic. Like this is the one sheet on the left side. You see over here it says root page 1, which is this sheet which you are currently seeing in your canvas. Now if you have the schematic that is not fitting into this sheet, we can add an other sheet to add the rest of your schematic into that sheet. In order to add another sheet, on the right side over here you see this add a hierarchical sheet tool. Click on this tool and click anywhere on this sheet and draw a sheet by clicking again on this sheet, and this dialog will open up and you have to name the sheet. Let's say I want to draw the circuit in this sub sheet by that is related to some power section. Similarly, let me change the name of the sheet file to power and hit OK. Now on the left side you see that we have a sub sheet with the name power, which is under the parent sheet, that is root. The sheet you are currently seeing on your screen is the root sheet or the parent sheet, while the sheet we have just added over here at this little box, that is the that is called the hierarchical sheet symbol. This sheet we have added is the sub sheet of our parent sheet, and over here this root one is the parent sheet and this power is the sub sheet. There are two ways to enter into this sheet. Let me go to parent sheet by clicking on the sheet. You enter into that sheet by click on this. This is our parent sheet. If I click on the power, that is our sub sheet. You can draw a circuit that is related to power section of your schematic. The other method is, let's go to root sheet, and on here either you double click on it and you will enter into that sub sheet. And another method to enter into sheet is click on this, right click over here, and over here you see a option that says enter sheet, and then clicking on that you will enter into that sub sheet. Let's say if I have another section of the schematic of your electronic circuit that is related to microcontrollers, then I can add another sheet into our root sheet by clicking over here, add hierarchical sheet, or click S. So click on this sheet and draw another hierarchical sheet symbol, and over here I can write the name of the sheet, like it's related to microcontroller. I can say MCUs, and I can also change the name of the sheet file as MCU and hit OK. Now I have added another hierarchical sheet symbol and added another sheet in my schematic. That is on the left side, you can see that we have this page 3 that is related to MCU. Simply by clicking on this, we can enter into the sheet that we have currently added in our root sheet. So currently we can see in our root sheet we have two sub sheets, that are one is power sheet, the other is that is MCU. What if I want to add another sheet into my sub sheets? Let's say I want to add some section that is related to some regulators in the power section. So go into this power sheet and over here draw another hierarchical sheet, and let's say this sheet will have the circuit that is related to regulators, and let's change the sheet file name to regulator and hit OK. Now you can see on the left side that we have a parent sheet that is root, which have two sheets of power and MCU, while the power subsheet has an other subsheet that is with the name of regulator. So currently we have four sheets in our schematic, with one root sheets, two subsheets, and another subsheet with the name regulator, that is subsheet of the parent sheet of power. So in this way you can add multiple sheets into your schematic. So if you want to navigate through this sheet, you can like if I go over here, simply you can double click over here and enter into this sheet, again click on this regulator hierarchical sheet symbol, and you can enter into the regulator schematic sheet. Another way to identify in which sheet you are currently present is you can see over here in this title block, it says that regulator dot KiCad underscore schematic extension, which means that we are in a currently regulator sheet. Another thing is over here you see that sheet, it says power then regulator, which means it has a parent sheet with the name power and it is a sub sheet with the name regulator. Similarly, this is our root sheet, and if I go to MCU, it will say that after root sheet we have this sheet that is with the name MCU. You can also use these arrows to move through your sheets. By clicking on these arrows, you can navigate your hierarchical sheets. So in this way you extend your number of sheets in your schematic by using this tool, that is add a hierarchical sheet tool, or simply click, let's say if I click on S on the keyboard, and it will add another sheet over here, and let's say if its sheet is let's name it as indications, and click over here indications and hit OK. Now I have added another sheet with the name indication by using S on our keyboard.